Hey weirdos. All right, this will be the second portrait in my Hollered Ground series. That's where I take the coal from around here that I find in West Virginia in the creeks, and I grind it up and make paint out of it. Doing West Virginia or Appalachia themed paintings. This will be the second portrait, and it will be the first man to break the sound barrier, Chuck Yeager. He's got all the right stuff, so let's go over to the studio over here and sling some coal and have some fun.